Israel best coach for second round and the playoffs are starting, so you're doing overtime these days, right?
Yeah, now we are thinking in playoff, of course. Regular season is over. This is history, how I tell to my players in the first practice yesterday. Everything what we did before is history. Okay, we did good job. I am satisfied. Of course, this award as a best coach in the second half of the season is not only for me. I think this comes from the team, you know. So this trophy, this award is for them also. For that reason, I want to tell them congratulations also. And now it's coming the playoff. Is the for me the more. You know, everybody's expecting for this time of the season, and we have in front of us Thor, the first one. They are playing very good. I think is the team who more easy attack the basket, especially from outside to inside. Thomas, Valdur, Darren, Odur, they are playing in this very good basketball right now, and we need to must be aggressive on defense. I think our key is come from defense. You know, if we in defense we are okay, I think we can take the victory.
These teams, they won each game in the regular season. Do you think these games in the regular season are able to tell us anything about what will happen in the playoffs between the teams?
I think nobody will change too much things. If Thor played like this in 22 games, they will still play like that. If we play like this in 22 games, we will play the same things. Just as a coach, is what we need to do, in my opinion, is to play to believe in our way as much as possible. We cannot do change because we don't have time for change nothing, you know. So my opinion, I prefer to still play like that, but better if it's possible, than now start to think in new things or change nothing.
Before I let you go, can you comment on the importance of Tindastóll having home court advantage?
Yeah, I know that, but this is just numbers. Everybody's happy, of course, me too, for to be part of the Tindastóll history right now. But like you say, my way always is to try work hard every day, try to improve myself first, and after try to improve the team, to help the guys to be better. But of course, now I think Tindastóll is in the sweet moment, just we must enjoy.
Israel, have fun during the playoffs and good luck.
Thank you very much. Takk fyrir.